like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tarmac easily enough. This line's not too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. Power generator? At some point. It's dead now. Figure out a way to turn the power back on. I might be able to move things around and find a way up. main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Should be able to get to that tall neck now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the tall neck. Just gotta time it right. I must be playing someone. The time drives home. Get on top of that satellite dishes. Light is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere.
Stranger, you've got soil, water, you've got me, but the blight overcomes.
shelter. Should be safe here. Strong smell. It looks like the rebels have a camp in addition to those machine pens. I should see what they're up to. They've got riders patrolling the area. Better be careful. Spotted. Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo. Bet I can climb that wall there. Maybe find a way into the camp. I'm in. If I want to figure out what's going on here, I need to find whoever's in charge. Prisoner. Osram, I think.
To report.
Stay alert.
You
here.
Look all you want.
How'd she do this without raising the alarm?
Dead. Let's send for someone to deal with the body.
No one can stand against Regala. No one.
This is not good.
can get out of this.
Our triumph at the embassy will be followed by a much greater.
Well, we don't have to worry about running out.
Saw Regala gut a Karja once. Fast and precise.
You're mine!
There. See that?
I can't find
anything. Don't do that. Now I'm pitching for a scuffle.
And just a short ride from the Karja border. There's enough here to take out half of Baron Light. Unless I blow it up first. Hey, I'm here to help. Stay low and follow my lead.
What do you want?
You got it.
Stash this away for later.
You look like you have something to say.
I think one of these structures is a command center.
What's the word?
By the 10, I could use a hot meal and a... Stiff drink.
We'll take the grove.
Thanks for the help, Red.
Loyal Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine.
So Regal is not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Get back to their command center. If the rebels are planning an attack on Baron Light, it has to be stopped. They've been accumulating blaze. And from what I saw out there, enough to blow up something big. A map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of Baron Light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. They're gonna blow up Baron Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sundom. When she gets an army big enough to do it, they will blow up all that blaze. Baron Light should be safe. Hello?
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Alvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Alvin.
radiant beams of the sun. And all this time, he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvant here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Kharja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Kharja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
this... Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forged dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
No!
Don't want you!
No!
Don't need
you! Down with all that!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Ulvant.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
I've yet to see a real Tanakh, but I'm not...
by their architecture.
What?
Should get enough data to override some new machines. Using shock ammo. Looks like the coordinate Simon's gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?